Hello moms, I welcome you to my channel Teddy Bear. Today, as in the series of writing alphabets, next we are going to learn about the curves. So here, this, down, upwards. So these four basic curves we are going to learn in today's video. So now, dear moms, the alphabets which we are going to teach to our toddler is going to be B. Look at this alphabet carefully. As you know, in the previous videos, we have already done standing line. Okay. So this was first step of standing line, and then now let us see this curve. Okay. So the child is going to put two times this curve, and this is B letter. Okay. Now let us see C. This with this, then letter D. D has again standing line and this curve. Okay, and then G. Now G, we have this curve, and then upwards will go, then backwards and will come back again. This is G, then J, then P, then R, then S, and then U. So all these letters, we are going to make all these letters, we are going to write these letters with the help of these curves. First one is this, then downwards, and this. So we are going to give practice to our child. First practice is, as usual, I have told you to put the bigger dots. Then give the supporting dots to your child and ask the child to trace it. So the tracing is going to be the first activity for your child. You will give ample of worksheets to your child or in the notebook, child to teach this concept. And then similarly for the next down curve like this and upward curve like this. Dot should be given to the child to do this. Okay. Now let us move to the next step. After doing these curves, we are going to teach our child circle. We are going to teach this circle. With the help of circle, the alphabets which we are going to do is, we will teach our child O and Q. We will give dots, then the supporting dots, and we'll ask the child to trace. Similarly here also, and this, and then the associated pictures with the alphabet. So here we have completed the series A to Z. Now here we will give the example of such worksheets to our child to do. Like you can see the downward curve, it is there. So ample of practice, the child is going to do it like this, trace on the dots. And next worksheet is for the upward curves. Now for the upward curves, the child is going to do. And moms, just try to understand ki aisa worksheet hum kyun dete hain. Aisa worksheet hum isliye dete hain ki bacche ka jo curve hai, uski jo fingers ka jo movement hai, usme fluency bhi aaye. Aisa bacha bahut ruk ruk ke aise usko na kare aur wo fluently usko kar paaye, taki jab usko alphabet likhne ho to problem nahi aaye. Similarly this, like cat is sleeping, so see, the child is going to join the dots, dotted pattern. Here you can give any two pictures to join, but now it is not with the help of a straight line but curves. Then the next worksheet, it is wavy, so we have fish here with waves. And next again it is a upward wave. So this way we are going to teach to our child about how to write the alphabets. Now after that, when we have given ample of worksheets to our child, then we are going to introduce four line concept to our child. Since our child knows, in the free hand the child knows the steps to write B alphabet, suppose, then with the help of two dots, the child is going to write like this. तो जब आप अपने बच्चे को ऐसा बहुत प्रैक्टिस दे देंगे उसको कोई भी अल्फाबेट करने के लिए, जैसे C, यहाँ पर D, G, आप ये बहुत प्रैक्टिस अपने बच्चे को दीजिए डॉट्स की हेल्प से और पार्ट्स में. जैसे इसका पहला पार्ट आएगा स्टैंडिंग लाइन, दूसरा पार्ट आएगा कर्व, तीसरे पार्ट में आएगा टू कर्व्स. तो ये 1, 2, 3 स्टेज के ऊपर कंप्लीट बनेगा बी. इसी तरह से सी हम एक स्टेप में करवा सकते हैं बच्चे को विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ कर्व. अगेन डी में एक स्टैंडिंग लाइन और एक ये कर्व, तो इसको ज्वाइन करके बने. तो ये कुछ पार्ट्स में हम अल्फाबेट्स को करवाते हैं जितना अल्फाबेट डिफिकल्ट होता है. और उसके बाद जब हम अपने बच्चे को 4 लाइन का कॉन्सेप्ट टीच करते हैं तो वहाँ सिर्फ 2 बोल्ड डॉट्स हम बच्चे को देते हैं लाइन आइडेंटिफिकेशन के लिए. Moms, I hope you liked my channel. If you liked it, do subscribe my channel and I will meet you in the next video. Till then, it's goodbye.